And here in the shot, we can see the tree that has the hole in it, the stump, the damaged gravestone here. And here's the southwest corner, as we saw before, that has the trail and the scraggly pine trees out in the open.